You know what? I'm now going to ignore those opinion bashers for now on. Because callouts are a waste of time for now and they're getting pointless nowadays for me. But still, they have to block permanently from my channel with no other chances.